Assalamu alaikum, class 3. Today is the second online video. We are continuing with our division chapter. Open page number 131. And today the topic is word problems. You will solve word problems on your books. I have written the answers and I have solved it. You just have to copy it. I'll explain it to you how we have done it. Okay? See the first one. First one is 364 pots of plants are arranged in 7 rows. What are rows? We have columns and we have rows. 364 pots of plants. What is pot? Flower pot, you have seen? Pots of plants. Plants pots and flower pots. So these are pots of plants that are arranged in 7 rows. How many pots of plants are there in one row? Now, first we have to write the data and then we have to solve it. What they have told us, we have to see what information they have given us. We have to write it according to that. 364 pots of plants. They have told us that we have 364 pots of plants. So we'll write number of pots of plants is 364. Then they have told us that are arranged in 7 rows. Pots of plants arranged in rows. How many rows? 7. Or you can write number of rows also, simply. It will be easier for you. Okay? Number of rows is equal to 7. Then what they've told is how many pots of plants are there in one row? Pots of plants in one row is equal to question mark. We have to find this. 364 is the number of pots of plants and the rows are 7. We have to divide 364 by 7. Then how many rows are there? How many plants are there in one row? 7 rows and one row. We have to find the difference. We have to divide it. So 364 is the dividend and 7 is the divisor. We will divide it. 36 is 3 is smaller, so we have to take two numbers. 7 5s are 35, 6 minus 5, 1, 4 will automatically come down. 7 2s are 14, 0. Remainder is 0. So we have got the answer. Pots of plants in one row will be 52 pots. 52 pots will be there in one row. Second question. 768 pupils are divided equally into groups. If there are 8 pupils in each group, how many groups are there? First, what do we have to write? Total number of pupils. How many pupils are there? Total. People is one and pupils is the plural of that. 768. Total number of pupils was 768. I divided equally into groups, different groups. If there are 8 pupils in each group, number of pupils in one group or each group is equal to 8. Now, how many groups are there? How many groups are there? Number of groups, we have to find. How many groups are there? So we'll write number of groups is equal to question mark. We have to find this. Dividing both these values, we have to find groups. There are 8 groups. Now we have to find one group. That how many people are there in one group? So 768 is the dividend and 8 is the divisor. We have to divide it with 8, this value by 8. 7 is smaller than 8, so we will take two numbers, read the table. Where the answer will come, nearer to that value, that will be the answer. 8 9s are 72, 8 10s are 80 will become bigger than this. So 8 9s are 72, 76 minus 72 is 4, 8 will automatically come down, 48. 8 6s are 48, 0. So number of groups is equal to 96. So number of groups is 96. And we have 768 students in 96 groups. Thank you. So class 3 now, question number 3, page number 131. They have given us the question, there are 3 times as many fiction books as non-fiction books. Some are fiction books and some are non-fiction books in a library. If there are 879 fiction books in the library, how many non-fiction books are there? We have to find the number of non-fiction books. First, we will write the data, what they have given us, the information. There are 3 times as many fiction books as non-fiction books. Fiction books more than non-fiction books are 3 times. If there are 879 fiction books in the library, number of fiction books are 879. How many non-fiction books are there? Number of non-fiction books is equal to question mark. We have to find this one. 3 times fiction books zyada thi non-fiction books se. So we have to divide 879 by 3 to find how many more fiction books were there than non-fiction books. Then we'll get the answer of non-fiction books. Dividing 879 in the dividend by 3 divisor. 3 2s are 6, 2, 8 minus 6 2, 7 will automatically come down, 3 9s are 27, 0. 9 will automatically come down, 3 3s are 9, 0. So number of non-fiction books is equal to 293. Moving on to the next page, page number 132. Question number 4. Miss Angela had 216 colored beads. You have seen beads? Colored beads. They had 216. Who? Only Miss Angela had 216 colored beads. She asked Jenny to share them equally with her 5 other friends. They have to share equally with other 5 friends. How many beads did Jenny get? So first we'll write the data. Number of colored beads were 216. Who had it? Angela had it. She asked Jenny to share them equally. Okay, Miss Angela gave it to Jenny and she told her to distribute it equally among her and the other friends, 5 other friends. Number of friends, 5 and plus 1 Jenny is equal to 6. 5 uske friends the, ek friend Jenny, Jenny ke 5 friends the and Jenny ko mila ke 6 banne the and she had to divide 216 in 6 people. how many beads did Jenny get? And now how number of beads Jenny get? Jenny ko kitne beads mile? We have to find that. For that, we will divide 216 by 6. 2 cannot be divided by 6, so we'll take two numbers. 6 threes are 18. 6 fours are 24 will become bigger than 21, so 6 threes are 18. 21 minus 18 will become 3. 6 will automatically come down. 6 sixes are 36, 0. So number of beads Jenny get is 36 beads. Okay, class 3. Now question number 5, page number 132. Mary had 39 soft toys. Soft toys, she had some toys. How many toys? 39. And she packed them equally into 5 boxes. A part, how many soft toys were there in each box? B part, how many soft toys were left? You can see on your book, they have given you the picture of boxes. So first we'll write the data. Mary had 39 soft toys, so number of soft toys was 39. She packed them equally into 5 boxes. And how many number of boxes were there? Number of boxes equal to 5. Now A part is, they have told us how many soft toys were there in each box. We have to divide that. Number of toys in each box is equal to question mark, 39 divided by 5. 5 sevens are 35, 9 minus 5, 4. Number of toys in each box was 7. 7 toys were there in each 5 boxes. They have asked number B, how many toys were left? Number of toys left is equal to 4 because we had a remainder in this. So remainder will come in the left portion. 4 toys were left. If there were one more box, then we can pack it into the 6th box. But there were only 5 boxes. And equally, when they had to distribute it equally, so 7 toys were equally distributed and the left toys was, jo bach gaye the toys, wo 4 the. Got it? Complete these word problems in your books.